you live inland in California or the western states, and yes, if you're planting native mulberry. No, if you live along the coast of California, and no, if you're planting non-native milkweed. We know from several studies that monarch butterflies that breed on non-native milkweed in the winter have much higher infection rates of OE. Oh, really simple reason. So native milkweed is going to die back in the winter and thereby break the transmission cycle of OE.